Okay, guys, so I was just on a trip with my family. While I was there, I had an idea for something that I could do to see if I can make it work. I'm a little bit, I don't know if I can pull it off. And I usually take the twins' Instagram pictures, and so I was thinking, I wonder if I could like recreate their pictures without them noticing. So how long I can go with recreating them without them noticing. So it's not like fully recreating them. I'm trying to like rip them off. Just gonna see how long I can do it for. So I did it on the boat and I have a little bit of footage. It was really hard because this is the first one where like I didn't actually know which picture she was gonna post. I probably took like 300 pictures for her. And then I had Rylan try to take some similar to that, and we were trying to do it like on the down low. So it's like not super close, but same location. I kind of ripped off her caption a little bit. I'm gonna try to do it all week and see how far I can go. Bailey is super attentive to that kind of stuff. Like she notices. I think she's gonna notice. I think Brooklyn might not, but so far she hasn't said anything about the boat picture. So I think as soon as I start posting ones that are similar to her other posts, she'll start getting clued in a little bit. Here's the boat footage and our two pictures and everything like that. Hey, so Bailey's doing like more Vogue and you're doing a little too smiley. Yeah, but don't shadow her.
Batteries
for how to get back.
That one.
Oh.
We don't need music.
It's kind of too light. Bailey, can you retake those?
I am. I'm trying, but I can't see the screen. Okay, so. So again, like I said, it's kind of like a ripoff. That one was like similar. I wouldn't even say that they're very close. It just looks like we were on the same trip together. But today they posted one of Brooklyn, which actually was a product photo for our website. So I have the clothes that she's wearing, but I don't want to change into the exact same clothes. I think that's too like straight up that I'm copying their picture. But she is like leaning against a pole. Like I'll show you the picture. It's kind of leaning against like a post. And I think I'm going to use this one. It's a brick post, kind of similar. Obviously I'm not in their house, so I can't do like the same background. But I think just something that's similar enough to where it's like, that looks like the same pose and the same, like it's so similar, but it's not like, oh, she's totally copying it. So it's kind of what I'm going for to see even if they'll notice. So I'm gonna try to recreate that one. Rylan just got her wisdom teeth out, but she's gonna take the picture for me. So we're gonna see how this goes. So Brooklyn is wearing like a black tank top and jean shorts. Again, I'm not gonna wear the same thing, but I am wearing a black tank top, jean shorts. She has her hair in braids, but I think if I just separate it onto two sides, it's like similar, but not too similar. All right, everyone. So here's the update for the recreating the twins' pictures. I don't know if you can see all the stuff in my mirror. Sorry, I'm currently moving out of the house, so I have stuff everywhere. Twins have not said anything, which I'm a little bit surprised about because I literally copied her exact pose, and it is very obvious that I at least copied it. I didn't recreate it, but I copied the idea. But they didn't say anything. But I did get a few comments from just people who noticed it on both our accounts, and they did comment on mine. So a few of y'all did notice, and I'm giving you credit for that today. So the problem is, they currently are posting for the date series that they're doing, and I don't really know how to recreate those without even like, with them still like even looking close. So I decided I'm not doing any of those. I'm just doing like the regular posts. And the problem is Bailey keeps posting pictures with Asa, and I don't have a boyfriend. Like I can't recreate that with just some boy off the street. So I'm having to like get a little bit creative, and I'm having to use like Paisley or Daxton and things like that. So actually yesterday Bailey sent me a picture she was gonna post of her and Asa, and I'm very glad she did not choose it because it is like them doing some grease pose. I don't even know, like they're doing like some grease dance pose. So I was like, are you kidding me? Like if I recreate that, they're literally gonna know, like it's gonna be a dead giveaway. But luckily she decided to post another one where they're just sitting on a dock. So obviously I'm not by the lake, I'm going to do it by the pool, and I'm going to use Daxton. So they're being a little bit like boyfriend girlfriend pose, and this is my brother. So we're gonna make do with what we have. She's wearing like a red like kind of set. I don't have a set, so I'm just going to wear a red swimsuit. That way it doesn't look too obvious because I would be wearing a swimsuit by the pool. And I'm gonna put Dax in like a white swim shirt. So we'll be wearing the same colors that they are, kind of same pose, kind of same angle, just in our pool and not the lake. Again, not a direct copy, but enough that like once we get a couple of them in there, I think they'll start to notice. So we'll see. Okay, Dax, come here. Show me your Asa look. Do your best impression of Asa.
Wait, hold it.
He's probably gonna go get glasses, aren't you? Go to it, please. Oh yes, come here, look at this, guys. That is Asa. Oh, it looks so good. That looks exactly like his outfit too. That is so good. This is our location. We're gonna take it like this so we get the pool and the water. So obviously I'm doing the best I can here, but make it subtle, you know, a little bit slight changes with the swimsuit. Obviously not on a dock somewhere next to the beach, but I think eventually they're gonna notice. I don't know if it's gonna be this one. If I post the one with Dax wearing glasses, for sure they're gonna notice. If I do the one without, I think they'll be like, okay, normal picture. So we'll see. So far, so good. All right, everyone. So I have been recreating the twins' Instagram pictures. I feel like it's been going pretty well. The more I post, like every single time, there's like an increase in number of people who comment about it and who are like, this is kind of like close to the twins. But the last one, just a couple minutes after I posted it, it was the one with Asa and Bailey. And then I posted one of me and Dax by the pool. That was the one I posted, I think, 2 days ago. Bailey texted me and she was like, this is like weird. Like, did I catch you? She's like, what is, I'm like, why are you doing this? And then she commented something about how it was like a recreation of her post. So I think she's on to me a little bit, but I think she's testing it out, and she posted a really hard one that I had to try to recreate. And it's her in a swimsuit, and I don't really want to post another swimsuit picture. I don't really post a ton of them anyway, and I feel like I've posted a ton just for this video. So I think I'm gonna do it just in the outfit that I'm in right now, which is just leggings and this tank top. But it is gonna be so obvious when I post it. Like, it is a dead giveaway. Like, this picture, it's not just like her posing somewhere. She's like laying on a chair in front of a pool. And it's like gonna be so obvious that I'm recreating her. So at this point, I think because they know, or at least they're clued into it, it's just gonna be like a recreating and trying to see if you guys notice. So for this picture, Bailey's sitting, she's like laying on, I don't know, some sort of pool chair in front of the pool somewhere. So I have a pool and I have a pool chair, and we're gonna do the best that we can. I'm not gonna get in a swimsuit because I don't really wanna do that, but I do have leggings and a tank top, so that's what we're going with. All right, so we took them. I think I look kind of stupid in them. There's been a few pictures in this video that I feel like I look kind of dumb, but we're going with it. All right, y'all, so here's the update on the recreating Glenn is home. Recreating their Instagram. So I'm pretty sure they know. They haven't confronted me about it yet. We had a video planning meeting today, and after I got off the call, Sana texted me saying that they were asking Sana if, like, that was a video I was doing, and Sana told them no. So they are questioning it, but they haven't actually, like, asked me yet. On the flip side, I think y'all have caught on. You definitely, I'm seeing comments all over the place. Like, here. There's a few. There's like a lot. All you guys pretty much know. So I'm not really sure how many more I'm even gonna do, because I'll do one today and then we'll see if Brooklyn says anything, because she's home and it's gonna be her picture that I'm recreating. So I think this might be almost the end of this video. I've done like four, I think, but pretty much everybody caught on after the second one. I have a question to ask you guys.
What?
What do you think of my Instagram?
Oh, I called it from day one. Don't even get me started.
You ruined it for Brooklyn. Brooklyn isn't gonna notice.
Bro, I would have never noticed. Literally, the very first picture, I was like,
The first one?
The very first one. Remember I sent it in the family jam?
No, that wasn't the first one.
It's the
I technically one. Started it on the boat, but you posted the wrong picture.
LOL.
So that didn't work out for me. Go again.
That's because I run our Instagram, so I'm the only one that would.
Listen, I do create content. I just don't consume social media. You know? You're welcome for being the one that likes and comments on
your
Instagram. I literally didn't even look at your Instagram. I'm sorry.
All right, y'all, so that is the end of this video of me trying to copy the twins' Instagram photos. I feel like they didn't catch on, but they did at the same time. Bailey gave it away to Brooklyn, which isn't fair. But y'all definitely caught on fast. So it was a lot of fun. I was having a lot of fun the whole time. And hopefully you guys enjoyed watching this video. I will see you guys next week. Bye.